SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to reinstall an app on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have an app on your iPhone that isn't working properly, then you might be interested in trying to reinstall that app. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again and find the iPhone Storage option. Now you just need to wait for your list of apps to load, and then you can scroll through the list of installed apps until you find the one that you would like to reinstall. I'm gonna reinstall Chrome. So now you just need to select that app, and what you're gonna wanna do here is choose the Offload App option, as this is gonna remove the app but keep your documents and data. So now you can just tap the Offload App button, and then you can tap Offload App again to confirm. Now after a couple of seconds, that app is gonna be offloaded. And then once you see the Reinstall App button, then you can tap that, which is going to re-download and reinstall the app on your phone. Depending on the size of the app and your internet speed, this could take a moment or two, so you may need to wait until everything's finished with that app and its reinstallation. One other option that you have is if an app has previously been uninstalled on your phone and you would like to reinstall it, then you can go into the App Store, and then you can select the search tab at the bottom right corner of the screen, and then you can just type in the name of the app that you have previously uninstalled, and then you can search for it, and then you're going to see a cloud icon to the right of the app, which indicates that you've previously downloaded it. If you scroll down a little bit further, you'll see that an app that hasn't been installed is going to have the word get next to it, but if you want to reinstall an app that you've previously uninstalled, just tap this cloud icon, and then that app is going to re-download and reinstall. Now if we go back to the settings menu, we should see that the Chrome app has been reinstalled, so that reinstall app option has now been replaced with an offload app option instead.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.